Hello and welcome by EA's Art Channel. My name is Elke Wiersma. Today I'm going to discuss why I quit taking commissions. And also I'm going to talk a little bit about why I didn't upload my last painting. It has to do with a commission, and the coincidence is that I already decided to stop taking commissions. And that is because I I'm painting basically for a hobby. I try to paint on a professional level and getting better and better and better. But I still paint I'm a painter, and I make my work as a hobby. So I don't live by it. It's a sort of extra income if I sell something, but and if I take commissions. But what I I think about a year, maybe 2 years, I had a sort of feeling about the commissions. I'm really am feeling it is seeing it is a compliment when somebody asks you to make a painting for them. They are willing to pay for it, and so it's very special. It really is very special, and therefore I always said yes, of course we can talk about it, and maybe we can come to a plan to make a commission piece. And so I did that for a few years, and I did make quite some money out of it. And the money that I make with my art, I use to buy now new art supplies. So therefore, I could buy quite a lot of different stuff here for my studio. And so that's very nice. But still, there was something that I personally didn't like. Basically didn't feel right in some way. And then I did rethink it quite a lot, and then I knew what it was. And it's quite simple, but sometimes even simple things may cost some time for you to figure out what's exactly the problem. And for me, it's just, like I said, my painting is a sort of hobby. I need it. It's a sort of therapy that I need, that I really enjoy, and it calms me, and I really like painting, especially when I'm very busy with other things. Especially when it involves very different people, a lot of different people, I just need that time alone and time to paint. And I obviously have a beautiful studio. Obviously, you always see my studio and my tutorials. And it's just a place that I really like, and I basically need to be there every day. Just to calm down, we watch some TV, but not much. I just prefer using that time to make art. So therefore, it's really important. And when I'm doing commissions, I am losing some freedom in making art that I like. And that is, like I said, it's very important. It helps my creativity to grow. To grow bigger, grow stronger, it makes me understand my own thoughts in a sort of way. And it may sound a bit strange, but I found that when I was painting more things that I personally like, I did get more creativity over the years. I really discovered things that I personally really like, and what I like to make, and what I like to show in my paintings and drawings. So I hope that makes sense. But obviously, when you do take a commission, there are some rules you have to apply in your artwork. You get some pictures. You may even choose the pictures you like. I always did that because I need a good references. At least one picture. I prefer a few more pictures. But but you have to stick with the picture. You may change the background a bit if the client wants it. If the client doesn't want it, you basically have not much room to change subjects, because you are painting your painting for the client. So, and even though the pictures were beautiful, the commissions that I did, I really loved doing them. But like I said, I have to. I don't have always the time to take more time or put more time in my art. So therefore, I need the freedom, basically. I need that freedom to make my own art. And that is the reason why I decided to stop making commissions. I can talk a lot about it, but if you want to know more, please let me know, and I can talk further on it. But I think you get the point. And also, my last commission was quite special, because I always had the rule for myself when I do take commissions. I want to have the ability to make pictures of the painting and show them on my website, on YouTube, obviously, because I like to make those tutorials. And so that was something my clients had to agree with. If they didn't do that, that's okay, it's fine, there's no problem at all. But in that case, I wasn't a painter for them. They have to search for somebody else, because I just want to make art and show it on my YouTube channel and show it on my website. And I couldn't do that because I don't have an income out of my art. It's just an extra. And so therefore I can allow myself to have these options. And I know it's kind of almost a luxury, these options, when you're making art and try to live from your art. But it's, like I said, it's very, very important for me to have that sort of freedom to do what with your work, the work that you make. Because even if it is, even though it's a commission, I feel it very strongly as a piece of myself. It's a work that I made, so my name is on that piece, and therefore I like to have some ability to share the work. Well, in this case I did a portrait, like I said in my grizzly bear tutorial at the end, that it was an upcoming piece. But I realized then, basically when I was finishing that portrait, that I didn't ask the clients if it was okay for them to share this piece. And it's one of their children, a piece of their children. So I asked them, and they didn't like it. They just don't want to have it shared, and that's okay. I totally understand it, and I even respect it. There's a story behind it. They told me that story, and I understand it. No problem at all. The problem is with me, not with my client. The problem was with me, because I didn't ask it before I started the commission. So, therefore, I have a little gap now on my channel, and it's my own fault, like I said. And even though I'm doing this for quite some years now, I still learn, and this is something that I obviously somehow needed to learn, or need to get better in to make a good contract with your client and stick with the contract. Everything else is perfect. They like the painting. I really enjoyed painting it, so everything is perfect. For exception for this, in the case that I just forgot to ask them. That's all. So therefore, I thought that it would be nice to explain it. And that is not a reason why I stopped making commissions. So I think that's obviously, but I want to point it out. It's just a coincidence. Those two come together. And I thought, well, I can put them in one tutorial. I can talk a little bit of video. I can talk about it a little bit more. And obviously, I like to share everything about it. So if you have any questions, please let me know. So for now, you saw this painting while I was talking about the commissions. This is obviously not the commission part. Otherwise, I wouldn't show it in the picture, in the screen. But this is my upcoming painting, and as you can see, I'm not finished yet. I hope to finish this painting next week. I'm not sure, but I think I will, and then I will upload it as soon as I can, so we have something to watch again on my channel. For now, thank you for watching. I hope to see you at one of my next tutorials. Bye bye.